there, how are you doing? Good. Welcome to the sound spa, or the ASMR spa. And I know you already have an appointment here, but still, I want to talk to you about some of the functions, how our spa work. This is a sound spa, or ASMR spa, and it consists of different massage or sound services or different service that provides you with tingles that are focused on ASMR purpose. So I really hope you'll have a good time relaxing and enjoying here. And I believe we have an appointment, right? Very well. And remind me your name. Okay. Your age, please. Okay, thank you. And today's appointment is mainly focused on bringing tingles back, right? Because you've been watching ASMR videos, but you found out you lost your tingles for some of the triggers. So today, our appointment is focused on bringing tingles back, right? Okay, very well. So we have all the information's correct, and if you don't mind, let's start. And first of all, let's start with the loudest part. How about that? Okay. Yes, you could lie right there, because you might fall asleep in the middle of the session, and I believe sitting is not the best choice for falling asleep. So, it's okay to lie on the bed over there. So, I have a Apple gift card here, and I'm gonna gently tap it around your head. This is a very common trigger of ASMR. So, let's just start. Common trigger, and then we'll go on to some rare triggers that you don't normally see in ASMRs, and let's see if they can bring your tingles back. Okay? Okay. I'm scratching it a little bit also. I hope you like that. For me personally, losing tingles was never a very pleasant experience for me, because I am too used to fall asleep with ASMR, and one day I just found out I lost my tingles when I listen to different tingly sounds or whispering that I used to get tingles from. And that troubled me a long time, because I am too used to fall asleep with ASMR, and I couldn't fall asleep without it. And this problem bothered me until I encountered this clinic, this spa. It brought my tingles back, fortunately. And it also gave me an opportunity to work here. And I really enjoy working. I'm doing the back of your head. And in front of your head. And some scratching in a circle. And I hope you're all enjoying this one. Second is going to be this bottle of sunscreen. But I'm not mainly tapping on this. But I noticed that this bottle of sunscreen makes a very nice liquid shaking sound. So I'm going to shake it a little bit around your head and see what happens. Thank you. not to shake it too fast. But this makes an amazing sound, doesn't it? However, liquid shaking is usually very pleasant, despite it's very fast. But most people seem to like it. So that's the end of this sugar. I hope you will enjoy this. But next, I'm going on to some very different and not very common such a sugar, and that is going to be the silly putty. And it makes a very unique sound. I hope this will bring your tingles back. Let's open it up. Take this out of the tin box. This out and let's see what it can do. By the way, it glows in the dark. Thank you. see through my shadow what I'm doing. Makes this magical popping sound out of this putty. And it is because I stretch it until the layer is too thin. And when I put them together, the layer just pops. And I guess it's time to move on to next trigger. And I have some crinkles for you. Some deep paper crinkles. And this is always what I find tingles from. So this might be a great choice for you as well. As you can see, this is a very soft type of paper. But in this quiet room, the sounds became really crisp, but still, they're deep and tingly. I can't believe how many people who has an appointment with our spa are asking this paper sound back. Because crinkles always get people. And all of them found this very relaxing, tingling, and enjoyable. I hope you think so as well. But this is a little bit loud. So I have to gradually make this sound become slower and slower. Like you're enjoying, and that's a good sign for me. And next, I have another crinkly wrapping paper for you. It's Christmas themed, but still, it makes this amazing sound. That I believe you'll enjoy. And this sound is crisper than the previous one. Brings you more tingles, more crinkles, and hopefully more tingles. Which is nice and deep, and it helps you relax. How do you feel? Good? Okay. Why don't we try next this candle? First of all, the lid makes a very nice tapping sound. And I also have a rough texture, and hopefully rubbing on it gently can make some nice sounds also. We also find this body of the candle makes a very nice tapping sound. And there is a difference with and without a lid. You can smell this nice and warm lavender. different from the normal glass tapping. The existence of candle makes this glass sound thicker and therefore for some people it feels more relaxing. Alright. And at last, but not least, obviously, I hope that you could hear some beat sounds. And I also have another type of bead. And this is wooden. And let's collaborate this together. I'm getting it closer to your ears. And you can hear me rubbing on the furry part of these beads. And I'm doing this in the back of your head. And in front of you. And in front of you. And back to close to your ears. And farther. And closer. And now I'm going to switch hands. Does it make a difference? Still tingling, huh? And I'm going to make it closer to your ears. I really hope you'll enjoy this. And since this is approaching to the end of our session today, I highly recommend you coming back several times probably once a month. And you're always welcome to request the content of sessions that you wish to hear. Because this spa is designed to bring your tingles back. And if you know which triggers that you wish the most, it's probably the right one to be the most effective.